Tradition and continuity are key words of the actions and strategies adopted by USEC. This path requires patience, discipline, and endurance. The day of this patronal feast is an occasion to rejoice in the work we've done together. In 2013 and 2014, USEC offered a unique set of services related to quality, pedagogy, and teaching technology, such as the workshop entitled Effective Teaching and Active Learning, organized in collaboration with Brighton University. The university not only worked on the accreditation process, but also on e-learning, on developing its programs at institutional levels, and on traceability concerning the careers of teachers. Therefore, in March 2014, for the first time in Lebanon, USEC, in collaboration with Chester, distributed the Certificate of Advanced Studies in Higher Education and Learning to 14 of its teachers. In order to provide a better learning experience to the students, the Center for Excellence in Teaching and Learning will be soon created. This center will consist of a platform of sharing, training, and research in developing face-to-face and online pedagogical methods. The international academic reputation resulting from quality assurance is embodied, in the first place, by the signature of new cooperation agreements with renowned universities throughout the world. Within this framework, USEC regularly hosts its partners. In fact, this year, we have received the visits of many ambassadors, delegations and personalities from many countries. These face-to-face meetings have paved the way for direct exchange based upon mutual confidence and respect. Our students are the primary beneficiaries from this international academic reputation, and at the same time, they contribute to this reputation through the quality of their education and work. For USEC, the promotion of sustainable development takes place through a close cooperation with the municipalities, which constitute the essential local actors in this field. Moreover, last April, an international conference on corporate governance through ethics, culture, and citizenship has been held. In the same spirit, USEC has rewarded student projects related to sustainable building, such as the Green Minds Award, whose laureate works are exhibited within the USEC campus. USEC takes pride in its three regional branches in Shikka, Zahle, and Ermesh, which represent the image of USEC, reaching all youth within Lebanon's territories. Within the logic of the policy promoting quality and excellence, USEC spares no effort in establishing solid and continuous relations between the academic world and the corporate world. It has organized, in collaboration with the Iraqi Bar Association in Iraq, a training session in international arbitration, international criminal law, and international trade law. It also organized a job fair in Kasliq and in Zahle, in addition to numerous specialized continuous trainings. Furthermore, USEC granted a doctorate honoris causa in social sciences to the president of the Federation of Municipalities of Kasserwein and Niftouh and mayor of Zouk Mkaye, attorney Nuhad Nawfal, and the CEO of Bank of Beirut, Mr. Salim Esfer, for their achievements and distinguished careers. The student lies at the heart of the teaching strategy of USEC. The graduation ceremony is doubtlessly the most intense moment of the academic year for students and for the teaching and administrative staff, who have continuously provided them with guidance and understanding. However, we should not forget that this moment is the consecration of a career which has been undertaken with patience and perseverance by everyone on a daily basis. Students are the apprentices who should be the center of attention of teachers. They are the youth facing daily life difficulties, the future graduates who we should prepare for their professional futures. During the academic year of 2013 and 2014, the university established the Career Service Office, which offered on-campus interviews. Moreover, it is a great delight to see our students winning in national and international competitions. In fact, the Green Mind Foundation awarded students from the Faculty of Fine and Applied Arts for their projects in sustainable development. Recently, students of the Faculty of Engineering won the first VEX Robotics Lebanese Championship, and they will represent UZEC in the World Championship taking place this summer in Hawaii. Finally, our future jurists and politicians excelled during the competition organized by the Special Tribunal for Lebanon. What a great reward for the Faculty of Law celebrating its 25th anniversary this year. The UZEC website, renovated in 2009, attracts on average of 15,000 unique visitors per month. During the last 2 years, the presence of UZEC in different social media platforms such as Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, LinkedIn, and Instagram radically increased. In addition, the UZEC mobile app, launched in 2013, continues its progressive development in always responding to the aspirations of the university community. We should not forget the digital signage present on campus, which allows students to keep themselves informed of the latest updates, announcements, and events. All these platforms, supported and updated, contribute to creating and developing constant interaction with the entire university community. Integrating the corporate world is essential for a university wishing to put its dynamism at the service of its students. However, it is equally necessary to fully participate in the development of civil society. UZEC is keen on supporting innovative projects and initiatives of members of its community. Therefore, this year, it is supporting Team Lebanon, which includes 7 experienced mountaineers who aspire to climb the 7 highest peaks of the world and to plant upon their summits the Lebanese flag and the flag of our university. The level of support applied to the conference entitled My Land, A Promising Future, which tackled the issue of commitment concerning Lebanese territory to the process of economic and social development. With innovation, dynamism, and continuous development, UZEC never forgets a tradition, especially the tradition which made it, decades ago in Lebanon and within the region, a melting pot of culture and art. This year, exchanges and meetings were numerous. In each faculty and institute, conferences, colloquiums, and seminars were organized, in addition to exhibitions, concerts, and diversified activities. Thank you. There are events which allow the entire university community to gather, combining all units to celebrate collective victories. This was the case during the spring semester, when a gathering was organized to celebrate the victories of our sports team. Every year, during Pentecost, the patronal feast of UZEC, our university community has a tradition of gathering to take stock of the realized project and to celebrate the progress made. How would daily life be at UZEC without the university pastoral, which humanely and spiritually accompanies our students, our teachers, and our employees? As a Catholic university, UZEC aims to place all its past and future actions under the power of the Holy Spirit. This year also, the Patronal Feast of UZEC gives us the opportunity to gather, to take stock of past actions, and to plan the horizons of future projects. This way, we will become more aware to what extent the work of each one of us contributes to the reputation of our institution, rooting it in the best academic tradition, supporting its confident commitment to the path of excellence.